go. Kozuki Oden versus Law. First time playing this. Alright, so according to the rules, this guy... Okay, all the characters that are Wano Country without a counter now has plus 1,000, which is very strong. And then, one Dawn, one attacking. If I have a 5 or cost character, Wano character in play, he gets 1,000 until the end of your next turn. So that's pretty good.
Oh, to the end of your next turn?
Until the end of your turn, yeah.
Until, oh, wait, wait. Okay,
until the start of my turn, so yeah.
Dude, really? Yeah. Jeez, that's actually really good.
Nice.
Go ahead.
One.
Oh man, no, that's
can't
nice.
Search yet though.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay,
cool. One shot. One.
Hmm. Nice. That's cool.
I wonder if it's worth sitting him back.
That's... What? So he can summon something? Why not? Even if you can summon something, get good Dawn after that, why not?
Yeah, let's just try to... No, I don't even have that many Dawn.
Well, if you're going to end up with no Dawn, I'd say probably not worth it.
Yeah. Like, no, I only have two as... That's what I meant.
Oh, you need 3? Yeah. That's right, you can't even do
go
it.
Ahead.
You're trying to cheat already.
Yeah, I don't use Law.
Okay, we'll start with this. Momonosuke Search. It's 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I grab a Wano card. Only a Wano card. So let's see what I have in my hand. Got some good cards. Okay, I think I'll grab this Yamato.
Damn, this is a nice card too.
I know. Then...
It has counter now.
No, it already had counter.
Oh, did it?
It already had plus 1. And I'll attack your leader for 6. 7. Doink.
I'll take it. Okay. Cool.
Go ahead.
My turn?
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, let's get 2 Dawn.
No, it's fine. Never played this guy before.
How many cards have you had?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's right. 6. That's right.
Little Doom Man.
You send him back?
Oh, attack mortal.
Oh, hell no. No, Momonosuke. He's dead. Just killed the kid. I need a read, man. I don't know what the hell's going on in the land of Wano. Even though I know it's over already. And they're an egghead now.
Dude is really good right now.
Fuck. I want to read all the way from the beginning, though, because I never read the manga. Just watch the anime.
5 at leader.
Five. I will go. Damn. Okay. I think I'll take this first one.
Now it's my turn.
Okay. 3, 4, 5. Alright, the first thing I'll do is I'll spend 4 to play this new character, Kozuki Hyori. So I can place this character into the trash. So I'm going to do this. And then I get to play 1, 5 or less Wano from my hand. And then I get to draw one card. Actually, is that the one I want? Yeah. Play this. Then I get to draw a card.
Shit. Okay.
It's really good. Now, I'm going to go ahead and attach the Dawn I have here. Then I'm going to attack... attack Zoro for 7 now. He's 1, he's 6 plus his ability. Yeah, so he's 7.
Let's do this.
Oh, nice.
Oh, damn it. That was worth it, but whatever.
Shit. Alright, go ahead. Then I keep the 1, so I'm 6 until the next turn.
Yes. Oh my gosh, such bad cards.
Seven.
Okay, cool.
Are you gonna play it?
I mean, most likely, yeah. But it's not, it's not the best to do because, yeah. All right, well, let's do this first. 4.
No.
The Law. Now return 1 Dawn.
you want to do that?
Well, because I don't want to, if I attack
well,
you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you discard.
No. Oh, oh damn.
Damn. New card, dude.
Yeah. That sucks. I wanted at least one of those. Yeah. Damn.
Well, six at leader.
I think we'll go seven.
Six. Leader again.
Go seven.
Alright. I have my turn. Getting boys.
Alright.
Ah, oh, man.
Shit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We have seven. Alright, start by playing four. I play this new card. Ryoma.
Oh yeah.
On play, and when he gets KO'd. KO someone's rested, that's four less.
I'm gonna short him.
Alright. Now I'm going to attack your leader for seven. You get the buff. Because yeah. I have a Wano plus.
Wait, I'll take that one then. Should I? Yeah. Okay.
Okay, I'll attack your leader for five with double attack and banish.
Okay.
Five. Yeah. And I'll spend two to summon Rosinante. Go ahead.
Yeah, draw a card. JC.
Cool. He hasn't used his leader ability. I'm scared. Is it using now?
Yeah.
And he can bounce back Rosinante. I didn't even think about
yeah.
that.
Five.
Why did I even do that?
And then use his ability to put Freedom back.
One comes back for kid.
That's him.
Damn.
Exact. And I can play a four card to lower. I'm not sure which one to play just yet. I'm going to summon Brook.
Brooku.
This. And now I'm going to do five at. Actually, you have two cards.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, you have Rosinante, so we'll see. 6,000. A Yamato.
Well, it doesn't get bounced back. It goes to the bottom of my deck.
Oh, yeah, huh.
So these are new cards you don't know. So 6?
Yeah.
Okay.
And now 6,000 on leader.
6 to 6. I'll take it.
I have my turn.
Okay. 9 Dawn. Shit. All right, let's start with. I think I'll do 6,000 into lock. This one.
Seven.
Okay. I'll spend 9. New gate. And I'll do 7 into lock. Yeah.
8.
And then go ahead.
Oh my god, dude, that freaking new gate is so annoying.
Damn, if I had a 5 drop though, he'd be plus 3.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh my god. And I have really bad cards.
Hmm. Yeah, leader 7.
A 7 at Oden.
Yeah, my leader. Let's go. 7.
Yeah.
Oh, no, 9, whatever. So if he gets killed right now, I'm going to KO Brook.
I kind of messed up. Yeah, I should have attacked first. I should have attacked Ryoma first with the leader. At least make you discard a card or even lose him. I messed up. That's not too big of a deal. 7 at leader.
7-7. So go 9,000.
Oh, damn. I forgot to use his ability.
To lower someone's damage?
Yeah. No, it's fine. I'm not gonna do it. I don't wanna get KO right now. Free. Go ahead.
10 mana.
Oh man. Long in this place.
Let's go. You have 2 cards?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go 6,000 in a Brook.
Seven.
I'll go 10,000 in a kid.
Oh my god.
For another new beat. Plus 2. Then I'll attack kid 4. 7, 8,000.
Damn it, man. I was worried you had another one.
Aha. Go ahead.
I have to push for game. I don't know if it even can.
Yeah, you have a rush Zoro, so.
No.
Or Luffy. You got some rush.
You can have 3 attackers after this. You might even have rush cards too. I think I take 3 or 4. That's something I can think of doing. Do you have 1 card?
1 card.
So I can do, if I go for 8,000, that will tie. I can do 8,000 on him. So the 8,000, I'll give these 2 negative 2. Now I can do, if I do 10.
You doing this?
Yeah, not yet, but probably 10,000. Then I will match. You can't counter out of that. All right, 10,000, and give them both negative 2.
10,000, and you're hitting who?
So you get 8.
All right, 10 to my 8. Yeah.
Now. I'm gonna spend 1.
I'm gonna summon the dumbest. I'm gonna Kaido.
Otama, give him negative. So he's negative 4 now.
Now he's 2. Am I gonna bounce him?
Eventually. Well, first. Fuck, he's 7, right?
Yeah, I'm 7.
I wanna do this. You draw a card, but I don't wanna lose a. Damn, 7 is so annoying. 7 and 2. I don't want to give you a. Alright, let's do this first. Because I can just attack for 5 into leader. And I'll still get to draw a card.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, because you have more Dawn than me, and then I can like top my card, remove one Heart Pirate under my hand.
One Heart Pirate. Alright, so leader?
Yeah.
Alright, let me do that.
No, but you have 7, right?
Oh, yeah, 7. Oh, you're just doing 5.
Yeah.
Oh,
my bad. No, it's fine.
I forget. I have this here for a reason. One Heart. He's gonna grab a 2K Sanchi. What's cool is he can grab himself again. There's no restriction on that.
No, I think this would be the play. Block.
Whoa, blocker. Yeah,
so we have blockers in case. Alright. Now, I don't know if I should. I think I have to attack you. Oh, sorry. 7K at leader. I want to get rid of a card, if anything, too.
You have 2 cards left?
Yeah. And now I'm gonna use his ability, send 3 Dawn back, and I'm gonna KO Ryoma.
I'll go see Dawn in the deck.
Summon Law.
Doesn't get KO'd.
Oh, set my bad, yeah.
Because if it gets KO'd, that's bad for you.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I was trying to get it from that way. And then I won't use his ability. And now I end my turn. Oh man, do you have Rush character?
Why, you have Law.
Yeah, I don't know. You can KO Law somehow, I don't know. It's a Heart Pirate.
Damn it.
What's all that? What'd you do, man? I say.
Do this. Yeah. Damn it. I don't know if I can. Alright, so I'm gonna attack into this Law for 10,000.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take that.
Alright.
Do my ass off immediately.
2, 3, 4, 5. I'll spend 5 Dawn for Izo. On play, attach up to 1 rested Dawn to a leader or a character.
Oh, that's 5 too, so he's 6. So 7.
Well, when he attacks.
Yeah.
And when you attack, I can trash a card to give somebody on your side -2 when you attack.
Oh, damn.
That's
kind
of cool. All right, so let's. Damn it. I should probably do this. 7. You have 1 card.
Yeah.
2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's awkward. All right. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this then. We'll just go 9,000 into Brook.
I'll block it.
Cool. I fucked up. I should have used his ability at least if I have extra Dawn left over.
I mean, do you have a reverse roll or something?
Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead.
Draw a card.
Plus 1. Oh god. He drew the rush.
No. That's 6,000 because on the attack you can drop my attack.
True.
I don't have that much Dawn to play with too. Two cards in hand. I have to go for a game. I don't know if I can.
Well,
actually, give it to you. Cause there's one character, right?
One or leader.
Oh, fuck.
Or leader. That's right.
But he's 8, so he's 9. He's at 7. I can only really do 7 right now.
What the song is from? The meme song? Pokemon Black and White.
Yeah, 7,000 at leader. See how you react. And I'll give these 2 -2.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say.
Yeah.
Alright. I'll activate this. I'm gonna go ahead and drop this to give him negative two. So it doesn't go through.
Damn. Oh, that's okay. Five. Some kid.
Oh, shit.
And I am a turn. Yeah.
Nice.
I don't know, man.
Couldn't attack with the law, huh?
Yeah.
Couldn't attack with the law. Still have three. That's a lot of life, though.
But yeah, I think your board's a lot better.
I think I should still keep it safe. Alright, so what we're gonna do is... One card, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I guess we'll keep it kind of safe. I'm gonna attack... It's a Brook for, whatever, 12 and KO this in the process.
Really? I'll take that.
I think of the fight. Give you any more cards, you might draw into a rushed card.
Yeah, I don't know. It's hard to say. Because you probably want to do one attack at least, right?
Yeah, that's what you want. I have to attack anyway because...
For his ability. And also, I think in case I have more blockers later, you can do two
attacks. Right, so I'm going to attack your life for 7. Well, you 100% can bounce it back. Go ahead.
That's so much done, though.
Damn, dude. It's so awkward. It's so awkward to finish.
Yeah, I don't know if I should just...
The thing is, though, I couldn't finish last turn because you had that blocker, so I can't do the extra attack.
Yeah. But the thing is, I can't return anything yet because I would waste my Dawn I have in my hand.
You can still do it. If you can go for game, you can still do it.
No, because I have to swing once, and then once I swing once, you just block it.
Block with what? Like, just return it.
No, but you don't have to have anything. No, but I'm saying I've used free Dawn to return them. That's why. It might not be the best.
I think you can win if you do that. So what? And then you have free reign to attack with two characters.
No, I think this is the most efficient. Let's do two.
Two?
Fire Fist.
Oh,
I'll give him -4,000. Yeah. Kill zero.
Oh, there you go.
I don't know. It depends how much Dawn you have.
I have a lot of Dawn.
I mean, 9. I mean, I just have to do 9 twice. And that's it. 9. If you block that, then I think you win. Go ahead.
I'm not going to block with one card.
No, I mean, like, I don't know what you have. I guess it'd be 9-9, huh?
Fuck this card.
9.
So I'm 7. You're 9. I'm gonna
drop it. 6 and 9. Right? Oh, yeah.
I'm 6. Oh, you're 9. Shit. I'm gonna drop it by 2. Oh, and then man. That brings me to what?
So I'm at 9, I'm at 7. 7. We're at 6. Oh, so it's 7-7. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, cool. Countered.
Oh man!
It's a mono card.
Oh shit! So, see, is it? Oh, that's not worth per turn, huh? Damn.
Nah. Yo, woohoo! Shit. Oh.
Shit.
Wow. Exact.
Yeah, I go ahead.
But then you still have. Yeah, you're fucking dead.
Yeah. Still. I was hoping there was an event card.
So maybe if you ended up doing that Brook play, you know, using the negative, maybe you could have got something instead. Could have done something.
Yeah.
I'll attack you for 7.
Yeah.
9,000.
Yeah. Damn.
Oh. Sweet.
Yeah, this card is... It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's nice. You can use it in a Whitebeard deck, too.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just Whitebeard.
Yeah, it's. I think that's good for an ace deck, because you have a lot of events in your hand and shit. It's a good card.
Oh, man. Game. Yeah, damn. Can't really do much.
That was hella close, though.
Yeah. Huh. So, yeah, there's nothing I could have done.